Now, CBS 46 Sports with Emily Gagnon.
The Yellow Jackets taking on 15th-ranked FSU in the ACC tournament final. Tech down 9 in the second half, but went on a 13-2 run right here. ACC Defensive Player of the Year, Jose Alvarado with the steal and the layup to put the Jackets up 48-46. Under 3 minutes to play, it's Jordan Usher who drives in and throws down all over the Noles. Usher scored 15, Tech up 66-60. Final seconds, FSU trying to rally. Alvarado gets another steal and throws it ahead to Michael DeVoe for the layup. DeVoe scored 20 and was named tournament MVP. Alvarado had 13 points and 5 steals. The Jackets forced 25 turnovers. Georgia Tech takes down FSU 80-75. The Jackets win the ACC tournament for the first time since 1993 and clinch their first NCAA tournament berth since 2010.
Oh man, this is why I worked my butt off. A lot of people doubted me. I wasn't supposed to be in the ACC, and he took a chance on me. And my teammates, man, how good are they, man? This is like a dream come true, and I'm proud of my guys. And man, I love this. I love this win. This is gonna last me a lifetime.